to get to at least probably a semi-final. Because the group stages, I'm no disrespect to the other nations in the groups, Iran, Wales and USA, you should be getting through that pretty comfortably out. And then it's all a bit of luck and whatever players are fit. But I expect England at least to get to a semi-final.
Al, looking in as a Scotsman, do you think sometimes some England fans are a bit ungrateful in the World Cup semi-final or the Euro final, or do you understand
when
some
players as well? Look at the squad they've got.
Yeah,
talent, an amazing talent.
Why don't you say, Sam, is this?